with Anganwadi workers and Anganwadi helpers. Sir, you may kindly see that the Anganwadi workers and Anganwadi helpers are being provided meager salary, not even salary, only honorarium. And that too, the government of India's contribution, according to the answer supplied by the Honorable Minister, is just 4,500 from the government of India contribution for Anganwadi workers, and for Anganwadi helpers it is just 2,700 rupees per month. Sir, the work entrusted with the Anganwadi workers and helpers and the responsibilities entrusted with them is very huge. It is very disproportionate. The honorarium provided to the Anganwadi workers and helpers is very, very meager, and it is disproportionate to the work entrusted with them. So the last time the honorarium is revised on 1st October 2018, that is 3,000 rupees has been enhanced to 4,500 rupees per annum as the contribution of Government of India. Sir, the work of, I am not detailing the work done by the Anganwadi workers and helpers. Three pages answer submitted by the Honorable Minister itself is giving that numerous works, numerous responsibilities being entrusted with them. But the salary or the honorarium is very meager, sir. The preschooling activities of the children below the age of 3 to 6 years, and the growth monitoring of the children, and the mother's care, mother nutrition and health program between the 15 and 49 age, and take home ration for the pregnant women and lactating mother, and this Amrita Nutrimix program, community based meeting toys in 1 month, all this, yes, sir. All these works are being done by, yes, sir, all by these workers. So my specific question, madam, is through you, sir, that is whether the government proposes to increase the honorarium of the Anganwadi workers and helpers on the line that 5 years you are enhancing the pay commission. As far as the workers are concerned, long time agreement is there for 5 years.
Honorable member,
sir,
please. Sir.
Already 5 years are over. Whether the government will concede the demand to enhance the honorarium of Anganwadi workers in line with the Government of India employees and also the long term agreement as per the workers is concerned. Thank you very much, sir.
Sir, at the onset, the three-page answer that the Honorable Member refers to does not describe the volume of duties of Anganwadi workers. In fact, it describes the volume of benefits given by Government of India to Anganwadi workers. That being said, through you, sir, applaud the passion with which the Honorable Member speaks about the honorarium of Anganwadi workers. I, in fact, was hopeful that in the year 2008, when the UPA was in power, when the helper got a mere 750 rupees, the same house would have witnessed the exhibition of such passion. That from 750 rupees in the UPA era, today the Anganwadi workers in many Anganwadis, which are now to be upgraded to full-fledged Anganwadis, will receive 4,500 rupees. That is already illustrated in the answer given, sir. But additionally, what the answer also contains is that per community-based event that Anganwadi workers do, 250 rupees is given per community-based events for Anganwadis to engage with community. Additionally, 500 rupees is given, which encompasses if the Anganwadi worker visits the house of a beneficiary, or for that matter, measures a child as per WHO standards. I am hopeful that the detail that is illustrated in the answer given is reflected upon by the Honorable Member. And I'm sure that the Honorable Member, given the passion with which he speaks about Anganwadi workers, would also applaud the announcement yesterday, courtesy the Prime Minister of India, of now ensuring that the benefits of Ayushman Bharat Yojana are now made available to Anganwadi workers and helpers across the country, including ASHA workers, who have our gratitude for their service.